Okay, you ready? Everyone here for the experiment jam? Okay, so we have 5 minutes to go over and introduce ourselves and what we are going to do, and then we will work. So get ready.
Basically, we're gonna create...
Mo, you need to be here.
Basically, we're gonna create together something in Blender. It's a classroom. You should have your own laptop. And yeah, we have 5 minutes to introduce ourselves and then go.
Let me start. Okay, so this is Maor. I'm Ellie. We are both a 3D animator generalist. And we have a small studio based in Israel called Friday Lab. We mostly work in the gaming, mobile gaming industry. But we really like to create and arrange and have meetings with our community. And by doing so, we also do and create jams. So what is a jam? Like in music, we come together to create something beautiful and fun together in a limited amount of time, but free of expectations, okay? We come to enjoy and just create.
Previous jams we did a lot of them. That one, they're actually like a model, like sketching a model, but with Blender. You have some rigs and you need to match the pose in some limited amount of time. And we have many different kind of jams like that.
So today we are going to make Blender. And as the title say, we are going to make the word Blender. And each one of you is going to get a letter and a base color that you need to use it as your guideline of creation. So in general, there are no exactly rules, but more of guidelines, let's say it like this. Okay, so you have a base template file, which will contain a default camera movement. Don't touch the camera. Other than that, you can do anything you want. Okay, so you get a color, you get a letter. The letter should be hopefully readable. And other than that, do whatever you need to finish in time. So somebody still need the file? This is the same folder where you will upload your final result as well. And then we will collab it all together. So we have a camera. We have general guidelines there to help you frame it. The export is already set. Just please use your name and not this default one.
You better use like your Instagram account or your social account that we can tag you later.
Use a name that we can hopefully tag you later. You have a world setup with an HDRI and a color. You can use it or change it. And you have base lighting. Also, you can use this or change it. So
now is the time to flip the sticker you have.
Everyone that got a sticker, if you want also a sticker, just come and ask. On the other side, you have a number, and the number is related to a letter and a color. When you are ready, start working. Sadly, we cannot use the music, but we will sing for you. You can group together and help each other. If you don't have a laptop, you can just walk around.
Just flip the other one because you need to flip between both of them.
Okay, 1 minute before, I'm going to be your producer, and I have the timer here, and I will help you manage your time in the best way to succeed in this task. So we have 5 minutes starting now for brainstorming, finding the idea. We have 15 minutes for blocking and creating the scene, another 15 minutes for the material, color, and lighting, and 5 minutes to render. Please stay in Eevee so we can manage it. And upload the final result to the folder so we can collab it together to a single gem creation. Go, go, go.
Show them the numbers because
this one. One, two, three, four, five, six. The other one?
We need two screens.
Yeah, where's the other screen? Someone is brave enough to come and work from here, so everyone can see. Yes. Yes. Someone deleted the file?
No, in his phone he can see it, but the computer not working. Yeah, just send it. Someone having trouble getting the file? I'll
let you know. You started working? Okay, silent is good. Mo? Two minutes have passed. You have three more minutes for brainstorming and finding your idea.
At the end of the session, we're going to combine everything you did to one video clip. Numbers. Take everything. Okay. Everyone have their numbers. Imagine lo-fi music, charming, relaxing,
rain,
someone drinking a coffee for hours in a loop. Producer, how much time we got?
Photos,
elements from the internet, scenes, stuff you have on your own computer.
Use whatever power you had. And cheat, cheat a lot.
Cheating is good.
What? Two? The numbers? Yeah. This one or the others? Yep. You ask for the letter for me to be failed with my jam? Yeah. You got it? Surprise! Everyone's okay? Remember to check off the render on the text guide. Yeah? Wow. What a professional.
I will be the producer and say that you have 10 more minutes for the blocking phase. Oh. So hurry up. There is no wrong answer.
For what? What's the question? There is no right way.
Crash. rush.
Remember to save once in a while. Once in a while. What's the shortcut? Did buy it. Letters. For which stage? Still blocking, so relax. Blocking. No, it's prefixed because it's going to connect to one clip in the end. It's the only time you cannot, it's okay to not give in the names for the materials. Yeah, only time you have a pass. Free pass.
We got 5 more minutes for this phase and then we start coloring. So be ready.
Danke. Hmm? 50. Before mash after. Don't forget that you have control in the your world lighting. You can change the background color. Easy peasy.
Can we play with the lighting?
Yeah. It's just the minimum amount of lighting to even work.
So you can find that within an hour.
Yeah.
Three more minutes. If you have suggestions for it, tell it.
There are too much concert rain. Each one in his own creation.
And 50 minutes have passed. Please move to the shading, color, light phase. Start to wrap your creation in order to render it in time.
For how long?
15 minutes. Go.
You can do it.
You're already doing very, very well. There is not enough stress in the room. I feel it, so you are doing well.
Yeah. someone is using grease pencil.
Is that illegal?
Yeah, it is. But just check out that your keyframe is in the first frame. Otherwise, it's gonna disappear, like here. Okay?
You can use freeze frame.
Freeze frame, yeah?
Freeze frame.
No? How?
It's a freeze icon on the freeze pencil.
Yeah? Oh, I learned something. Pablo, where's the freeze? Yes, not one more. Nice. The UI is clear. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
you can change the world. You can change the world. But if you have time, yes, sure. You should not. Your parents are looking at you now. Judging. If you have some spare time, you can compose it a bit. A bit.
Thank you.
6 minutes.
No rush.
You can try to render to see what happens, what breaks. Don't forget to save. If you already done, you can upload the file. Someone is done? Nope.
A movie, the entire sequence. It's already like in the output, you can see that it's already at a video format, but just change your name here, like put your social media name account here, and then just render it. Pam 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 pam. Yeah, people are here are professionals.
Are we gonna see the final product?
Yeah. Right. We're gonna combine it to a one clip.
4 minutes. Upload only the video, not the base file.
Okay. The hash code is unique from the Blender lab. TikTok to the Honey. The Hilah Lip Shamita.
If you already done, start to render, if not, you have 2 more minutes.
Now? Ah, yeah. Woo!
Try to render, see what happens. Last minutes to render and upload. Render and upload. Stop working, render what you have, and upload.
I'm missing an N, the N letter. Someone can please upload an N letter? Like I have now, B, L, E. Don't look. No one got the N letter? 3 minutes. Yeah, I have an N. Let's check it out. Nice. Don't look, don't look.
Do you want me to add the letter to the file?
Hmm?
Do you want me to add the letter to the file?
It will be much appreciated. E. Nice.
minute, somebody's still in my order. Help him. Uploading. Okay, good.
What we have? Another D. Another E. Let's reuse it. R, R, R. How much time we have?
We don't have any more. 2 minutes to show.
Just live.
Everyone saw their letter.
There's not enough E. Okay, the last one, not gonna be Blender, because I want to show everyone works and it doesn't fit.
Wait, one more.
Got everyone?
Almost.
I think I put everyone. Who?
Matt.
Refresh, 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 refresh. Oh.
Okay, we have last minute. You ready to sit all together? Drum roll.
Just a moment.
Now the pressure is on you.
Yes.
Great work, everyone. Let's see the result. We have sound?
Okay, supposed
unmute.
To have.
Unmute.
Unmute.
Okay, no, that was it.
This is mute.
Unmute. We don't have sound.
Never mind.
Nice.
There is a reuse. I lack of ease. Nice. The same E again. The same. And the last one is not, it's not become blender, it's just a blend. Ooh. That's it. So thanks everyone for joining the jam. It was a pleasant to create something together in a limited amount of time. And we hope you enjoy it.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Have a beautiful day.